Tell you this, don't be afraid, I ain't the police. You wouldn't know me, but I want you to show me a girl wrong here, they call Mildred. When I tell the Mr. Mildred is my sister, he jump up and then he said, tell your sister to come down quick, I have something here for she. Tell she is Mr. Ben Wood, the man from Sandy Grande. She know me well, I guess she already, she must remember me. Go on, go on, tell she Mr. Ben would come. Sorry, old man, that wouldn't do for me. I don't carry message for anybody. If you want to see she, don't worry to send me. Climb up the step, you won't fall. It have a bell on the gate, ring it and wait. She must come after your call. Tell your sister to come down quick, I have something here for she. Tell she is Mr. Ben Woodick, the man from Sandy Grande. She know me well, Maggie, she already, oy. She must remember me. Go on, go on, tell she Mr. Ben would come. If you see the man, you might dead with fright, especially if it's in the night. Wearing a big old straw hat, a dirty, dirty alpaca on the shirt collar, black and greasy. I don't see what kind of business a man like this could have with my sister Millie. He bought him, tell your sister to come down quick, I have something here for she. Tell she is Mr. Ben Woodick, the man from Sandy Grande. She know me well, lucky she already. She must remember me. Go on, go on, tell she Mr. Ben would come. Curiosity had me head confused. I wonder what Mildred doing with a man who can't buy shoes. They start to talk and talk, then they went for a walk. If you see them hand in hand, when he gonna ask she who is he, she tell me if she compare, but was she man? He ballin', tell your sister to come down quick, I have something here to give she. Tell she is Mr. Ben Woodick, the man from Sandy Grande. She know me well, lucky she already, oy. She must remember me. Go on, just tell she Mr. Ben would come.